Most farmers think their biggest challenge to agriculture is money to invest in agriculture. Sometimes it's not the case. You find that actually a farmer already has the land, has the crop growing on the land, say a plantation of coffee, but they are not making money out of the coffee. Why? Because they are not managing the coffee well. And they have some time, they are actually using their time to do other things which are not business, but they think they need to have some money for them to get high yields from coffee. So under the business development services support we offer, we come in and work with you to assess your enterprise and look at what you need. Most times actually, it is not even money. So we come, give you the training, be it record keeping, be it the good agronomic practices, be it linkages with market actors, so that you are able to now streamline or rectify where you have been having challenges as a farmer, and then you transition from just doing agriculture as a hobby or subsistence to doing it as a business.
Here you can put any soil conservation structure. You can dig your trenches using the dimensions of 2 feet by 2 feet. Eh? Then you cut it from here.
Of Uganda, and it's the objectives of the agricultural credit facility, in that the scheme was set up to offer loans to farmers and agro-processors at more favorable terms, focusing mainly on value addition, commercialization, and modernization of agriculture. Now, whatever is done in the farm clinic helps the farmers to up their game and be able to improve their farming methods and be able to move from subsistence farming to commercial farming.
The other leg,